Alrighty, welcome back guys to FTL. So let's press continue. So when we left off, I was kind of damaged, it appears. Let's just increase that. Ooh, actually no, take that out of there so I can use the whole repair drones. So I'm aiming for this. Actually it's circling this one now. So let's head to the repair facility. And it's already done. That was quick. So I got 5 fuel, 4 missiles, and 5 drone parts. I didn't really need the fuel, but it doesn't hurt. Yeah, so if I wait here, then it will come to me.
If you wait, it will come.
So I think I'll just use the rest of my scrap. What can I use it on? I can't get any more shields. I suppose I could do that, just in case. I still want to keep the pilot there. Actually, that costs 80, and that's 35, so yeah, that seems best. And that will leave 2 for my whole repair drone. And maybe I'll put a defense drone up if I need one. Take them out of that. So yeah, wait.
Here it comes! The Rebel flagship! If you are able to destroy...
Oh, holy crap, I haven't actually looked at it. Monstrosity is an understatement. Cripes! Criminy! So yeah, I'll be using that. So let's see, glaive beam. Oh, I can't actually see. Oh well. Charge up. So, this works best if you target a lot of rooms. So, the most amount of rooms it looks like I can target, I would say, is there. So that's the O2, so that's not too bad. Let's put up an S-bomb. And actually an Artemis. Ooh, alright, yeah, I can't. Well, never mind. So what should I shoot? I'll shoot nothing, because I can't get through its shield. I'll wait until that's charged up. Oh man. Oh crap, it's shooting while it's cloaked. Holy crap, holy crap. Let's get you in there. Oh my god, so many things. Right. Come on, there we go. Right, so take out the shields and the shields. And I only took one hit. I'm going to put the defense drone up actually. Isn't it supposed to be shooting those missiles? Let's just cloak so it can't shoot me. That's why it's not healing. My door's open. What? No, they just look kind of strange. So let's target his shield again, and actually hit it with the beam as well. I really, really need to take his shields out. Yeah, that's a good turret to have. For God's sake. I just need to seriously take out his shields. I should have auto fire on as well. Right, so everything's charged. Let's shoot him in the shields. There we go. I might need to use this because he doesn't have a green shield, so that would work quite well. Yeah, turn that off, turn that on. And aim that at the shields as well. Let's go and repair my sensors just because I can. And cloak. Ooh, has he taken my cloak out or what? No, I'm still cloaked. I've taken some of his shields out. Everyone's running in there to try and turn out the fire. Still don't need to repair my hull. I suppose I could dodge a little more. I'll wait until he shoots before I cloak again. Make him waste some. Oh. Come on. Yes. This is going well. It's got no shields and it's all exploding and they're all dying. I'll just keep this up. I don't even need this beam. Actually, well, I don't really care. I'll just repair my hull. Wait a minute, why is that not working? Why is that not working? Because I've only got two for that. So I have to do that. Oh crap. Let's open that door. Go in there, go in there, you go in there. You can go in there. And let's have you stay there for a moment. Ooh, I've killed it. Nice. Right, he's gonna die. Let's escape.
Just as you finally gain the upper hand, it finds a way to make an FTL jump. In its new state, it will have to get closer to the base to be a threat. You've bought some time, but you've got to keep up the assault.
Damn. So I'm not actually done yet. So that's done, let's shut that door. Let's get everyone healed up. Let's stop opening the door! Right, who's this guy? This guy does weapons. Who's this one? This one's Zombo, he's the pilot. Let's get this repaired. He goes in there, I know. You go in there. You need to heal, and you go where? You go in the engine room. Right, so the whole breach is fixed. Let's get me healed up. You go in there, and you go... Ooh, have I actually lost some people? I thought I had two people in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I've lost one person. Damn, I didn't actually notice that. There we go. So we're all prepared. Let's just power some stuff up. I'm just going to keep these active actually. Yeah, let's just actually repair my hull. I've just noticed that it's kind of injured. And another. Probably another as well. There we go, that should do. That is an extremely useful turret thing to have, a drone. Nice, fully healed. What else have I got? I've got 37. I suppose I could buy that. Don't really need it, but just in case. So where's he going? He's going over here. So let's follow him. Heavily damaged to its drones, you see. That's not heavily damaged, that's not heavily damaged in the slightest. Let's aim everything at the shields like I did before and see what happens. Put a defense drone up.
Bombs away! Intruders! Intruder window!
I do like that joke. I don't know why. It's not all that funny. It's just suffocate. Oh, actually, can that suffocate? I think it can. It's just not doing it yet. It's a boarding drone. What the hell is that? Holy crap, it's a drone. I'm getting droned quite a lot. Let's get some people in the engine room and the weapons room. Come on, repair them. Need some people actually in the shield room as well. I need to keep those in there because they're powering it. They're actually powering it. Oh, my drones are on. Oh crap. Let's shut the doors. In fact, let's shut all the doors because he's about to disable my door controls. What happened to my Engi? There's one. I thought I had two. He must have died. Come on, get it up and running. There it is. Oh crap, there go my sensors. Holy crap, I'm so dead. What do I do now? Where's my rock guy? Where's my rock? There he is. You get in there. You go in there, and you go in there. Yes, that's right. Because I need to put out the fire. And repair that. I also need to repair this. Oh crap, I'm dead. I did not notice that crap. Damn! Damn! Damn. So close. The SS DerpShip was never heard from again. Ah, damn. Yeah, I actually had a go with the Engi, but... Damn! That is super irritating. Damn. I can't say anything else other than God damn it. So thanks for watching me suck at this game. Oh God, so annoying. Damn. Okay, thanks for watching and hopefully this won't be the end. Hopefully I'll be able to get up to this part again. Damn! Thanks for watching and bye for now.